better double check. And he opened it up and there's two more games in there. But they were really bad.
What?
They were scratched up, but we got $10 shots and bombs.
Really?
Yeah, they
bought them
for $2 each.
No, it was $2 each.
So basically, for like
and
$10.
Got controllers.
How'd you get controllers?
At Ken's Pawn Shop, they
had free as long as we got one.
Party or
yeah, how do you one with rechargeable batteries? Just
we have to. We're gonna set up the net.
I know. I'm just gonna try it real fast.
I didn't know we had the net thing.
After he gets it,
the net, and then the rubber, and the mats. And then there's double jumping him.
My entire chest just went.
Hey,
the cold.
I gotta get off of this
handling
right here, but he doesn't.
He's not gonna come out. I could have done it. We might need your help later on.
Well, okay, if you're gonna do something, do it.
So no,
I
gotta finish untying
knots. Just be careful. You don't break your neck.
No, I won't break my neck. I'll break my arm, my wrist, my butt.
Oh my god.
Hold on, I'm gonna wait
for you. You can't both be on there, you'll kill each other. I told you.
You're like double pouncing.
Oh, 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 my god.
That's why I said stand on the side with somebody else bouncing. Because it's kind of hard, anyways, for her to bounce.
It hurts.
No,
it's
just too
wet. When you bounce me, it's like.
Yeah, I was sitting down and I bounced up about as high as Kyah's waist does.
My head went above the bar.
We had to move it over a little bit if you haven't seen.
Yeah.
I was bouncing across that. Yeah. I think
it's. Yeah, towards it if you needed to.
Okay.
What are you doing, Thomas?
No, it's not like that. It may hurt a little bit. Oh, oh, oh. You don't want to jump. It makes you feel like you don't want to jump at all.
That hurt. That was.
Ouch. I can't stop jumping.
Okay, I was bouncing.
Can't stop.
My head. Let's just sit inside here, Robert.